Morning. Hello. Do I need to show you a ticket or something?
No.
Yes, I did.
Yeah.
Thank you. Man, the view. What view? Morning. History. Morning. Oh my days. Oh, private residence. It's cold here. Let's see the view in that corner.
Well, that Audi that came up parked in the barracks and the people got out and went into the barracks.
Hey, who's that? I'm seeing you. It's impressive, man. Look on top over there, those two eagles or something, or dragons. Let's get in. Do not. Oh man. Do not film. Sorry, guys, can't film in. Oops. Such an old door. Hello, morning.
Hi, good morning.
Whoa. No problem.
Thanks.
Have a good day. Whoa, that's crazy, look. It's moving. Hopefully it's not a ghost. Oh, I wish to go up on level 1, 2 or something. Back here. Such a big sword. Thank you. can't go in. I think this is the highest point of the castle where we are right now. Man, I really need to watch this one again, it's way too beautiful. Chain noise. Whoa. Even pavement here is different. Forget about pavement. Whoa. That guy gonna shoot someone. Oh, far end over there, I see a suspended bridge. Far end. Oh my days. Hello. Morning. No problem, no problem. You can do your stuff. No worries. Don't worry about me.
Have a good day.
Bye. Whoa. hospital. Man, I really like the statue with the horse. It's nice. Admission fee, no admission fee. Give me just a second, I need to pick up something. Sorry.
Darling.
No problem. No, it's real.
Hello.
Exit.
Yeah.
Thank you. Have a good day, madam. Bye bye. Hallo, morning. You're right.
Vooruit. Een spelletje kaart, terwijl we daarop wachten. Wat dan? Haal het pak maar tevoorschijn. Wat heb je daarin? Plak.
Jazeker, een beetje. Genoeg wel. Wilt gij?
Ja, dank u. Pak toch een kaart.
I've been in this place for almost a year now. Are we winning?
I think so. It seems that way.
Ever since Tom's captured the Serapis, there's been a new effort. Everyone took strength from that. A new courage, a new determination. If he could beat a ship the strength of the Serapis and the Quarries, then we can beat the British, come what may.
They don't stop talking about it in here, but they called him a pirate. Be damned, I sailed with him, I should know. There was never a man less like a pirate. The courage of the man, and determination, he'd give way to no one, and certainly not to Pearson. I was on a cutter protecting a prize when I was taken, but I heard the masts of the bar Richard were all shot away, his cannon had exploded, and yet when asked for quarter, he said, I have not yet begun to fight. That wimp Pearson did not know what makes an American until he met John Paul Jones.
Dropped the bucket of grenades into that powder, I heard. Blew the smithereens out of it. And took out her main mast with muskets. Imagine that!
And all that from an old merchantman. Rotten timbers to boot against the pride of the British Navy?
I saw the Serapis in Amsterdam. A mean ship. Copper bottoms and all. If that, you could take a few prizes. I heard she was sold as a merchant man. Something of a calm down, huh?
And what of Jones himself? I heard he'd returned to America last year. But what since then?
Last I heard, he's still there, waiting on commission. He has hopes of sailing in the America when it's finished.
Still not finished? It must be 4 years since I laid the keel.
Some say the war will be over before it sails.
Let's hope so. Then at least we can be out of here.
Yo, that thing is moving, bro. How? Oh, okay, I saw it. That small machine. Man, I was getting, oh my days.
Je n'ai pas encore reçu de réponse à notre mission.
And it's now stopped. If this will stop before myself to sing that small machine, I'll run.
Mm-hmm.
pas une voûte du château où ne sont plus les Français. Il y en avait de plus à chaque jour qui passe. Il faut qu'on laisse partir au plus tôt.
Je me suis plaint de la façon la plus ferme. L'ordre de notre échange a été reçu il y a 6 semaines, et Middleton n'a toujours rien fait. Nous nous plaignons, il fait mine de ne pas comprendre notre français, puis il parle en anglais comme s'il ne pouvait comprendre son langage déroutant.
La faute en revient au capitaine McBride. Il se refuse à nous prendre. Il a écrit à l'agent pour laisser un contrat. Il insiste. On va voir entre ses mains avant de l'entreprendre quoi que ce soit. Le jeune ne verra pas plus, car il n'a rien à gagner.
Rien à gagner. Ils savent s'y prendre pourtant pour tirer profit de nos malheurs. Je me demande s'il ne songe pas à vendre son vaisseau. Avec des lettres de marque, il pourrait devenir un homme riche. Je
me demande si c'est pas. Il y a quelqu'un
qui est ici. Dieu, nous sommes là. On a tout à fait péché, nous avons appris à 14 ans en mer, dans les sous de la côte américaine. Nous sommes au moins nourris, et nous venus en bien piètre condition.
Cela qui s'est appelé à un homme transporté en lait, je ne peux pas
le laisser. Mais c'est les gars, c'est les gars, c'est les gars, c'est les gars, c'est les by night.
Je signerai. Je rentrerai chez vous et les autres sont là.
Now, my friends, I'm gonna go in National War Memorial, where, oh my days, those steps, but I'm not allowed to film. Hello. Bye bye, thank you. Thank you, ladies. Have a good day. Who knows when I'm going to catch another one?
Thank you.